Heavy rains in the Musirawas district of South Sumatra have caused the Biliti River to overflow. Houses in five villages have been submerged under half a meter of water. At least 94 houses have been affected. Residents say the floods began in the early hours and that they didn't have time to move their possessions away from the incoming water. Many were also unable to save their livestock. Both the Biliti and Klingi rivers flow through the area.